Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Rambo. We're going to do a rest of this clear cut. Well, not the rest of it. There's not going to be a rest of it to it, but I'm going to go straight up that way. Just straight up through. I'm just going to cut a path. Got my trusty Johnson Red chainsaw. Things cut pretty dang fast. On the game, not so much. Real life, they cut pretty good. They're not too bad either. I mean, for a chainsaw. I think it was a German saw or something. I'm not sure. I ain't real sure. But I had one. There's a dealer that sells them around here somewhere. Well, not too far away. Then I'll probably skid these out, and then I'll probably take and actually, whoa. I think that's going to be one of those screwed up things. Then I'll probably skid them out, and then I'll take and run the Stump grinder. Gotta quit doing that. Talking in mid-sentence and stopping. Took me forever to render that one video. The last video I did with the white Dodge truck, about somewhere through there, I had to chop it because it just stopped and it was like skipping, like it was live streaming or something. I don't know what the heck was going on. I don't really know. I have no idea what was going on. Once I clear this out, I have another map I want to try. I don't know. Maybe I'll have a better version of it by the time I get done. I don't know. We'll just see what happens. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and cut sideways here. I'm sure there's a faster way to doing this. I mean, I could take the skid steer, I guess, and I might do that. Let's go do that. Let's take the skid steer and just go through and just start hitting trees with skid steer. Let's find it. There's that one. Thought I had another skid steer. Did I not? Yep, I did right here. We have this thing here. Could use this. That's a lot faster. We'll go with that. I think I cut that one already. Nope. Well, I don't want to cut it again. No way, Jose. Good thing I have this roll cage on here. Roll bars. Roll cage, whatever you want to call it. Anti-tree smash? I don't know. I don't want to cut that high. I should make something up for like a wheel loader, like a feller buncher. Now that'd be cool. An auto feller buncher. Just joking. That'd probably be stupid. But it might work though. I actually thought about that many times. Like make it where they all just jump into your clamp, you know, after you like. You know, you load them up like that, and you just take and tip them over. That'd be great. I don't know. It sounds dumb. There's all kinds of stuff you can do if you just do. Oh, is this the side of the map? Oh, I think it's the side of the map. No, there's something going on. Oh, there's a stump there. That was dumb. The side of the map. Scared me there for a second. I was like, no, my dreams just went out the window. I cut it, yeah. Oh, nope. Stop cutting. I don't really like this thing. It sticks out there too far. There's that one. This is actually probably faster than the chainsaw. I don't, it could be. He started landing trees on it, and then it's not. Dude, I pushed my right to go, or my left to go over here, and this is what it does. It like goes back that way. angle. Yeah, this is dumb. Watching little white things. Turns. Because it's the auto turn thing. It's like slow. So slow, but whatever. We're dealing with it. Brakes work pretty good. Maybe I should have cut from downhill up. That might have made more sense. Since they're wanting to fall downhill, because, you know, in real life, they would probably fall uphill. Most of the time. That one's done for. Wow. Just cutting trees. What a waste. What a waste. Hit that one with a stump grinder. What? Okay, there we go. It's falling. Timber! Alright. Oh, like I would have died there. It kicked back. That's nice. It's always fun when you cut a tree down and it kicks back like that. What's even more telling is when you split one upside the side on accident, you know, you bust half the tree and you're like, oh shit, is it? I hope it breaks off, because really, I don't like this blade. Such a wasteful person I am in here. I don't really like this blade at all. I wish this blade was actually... I might go actually get the feller head. Or that other one. Not too bad. Let it slide. Shit. I'm gonna get these out of here. Like, seriously. Let's see, what is this? Where am I at? Dude, I went a long ways. I don't know where I'm at. Apparently I'm down here in the woods. Like, oh, okay, I'm behind the... behind the shop. That's where I'm at. These trees should just fall. That'd be great. Alright, I'll come through here and doze them with the skidder. Alright. What is this one? So many. That one's fell. There's that one. And then I'll probably just go ahead and get that skidder and I'll start skidding. Probably do it in the next one. Next video. I don't want to make this one like an hour long. It's kind of a pain sitting there for an hour rendering it up. So if you ever see a video and it has a bunch of skipping through it, like actual like pausing and stuff, that's probably because I didn't watch it. It was like freaking long, man. And it takes forever to take and actually render them. I was going to get an i10 core, but then I have other plans I want to do now. Stuff I actually, I don't really need the i10. I can manage what I got. But there's other stuff I want to do. Is this one cut? Oh yeah, it's cut. It's trying to fall on me. Alright. I think that'll do it for now. And then I'll go ahead and get some of these and skid them up here. Yeah, let's do that. Shouldn't take much to skid them. I think I want to skid them right here and then be done. And I'm going to bring my slasher down here. Let's go ahead and put that right here. Just jump to this truck. I think right here would be pretty good. There we go. I'll go ahead and park this right up here. Don't need that. This thing's what I need. It's right here. Saving it, because when you don't save it, stuff happens. See, can I, since it's apparently auto load. I think it's gonna work. I should make that whole trigger. Well, I would do that whole trigger, but that's alright. Start auto loading. Where's this at? Auto load. There we go. There's that one. See if I can grab a few right here, just sitting here. Got one, two. Can I switch this and then, there we go. And then, oh, there we go. Oh, there, that's better. See, okay, I'm gonna just skid those. There are four of them. Actually, you know what? I can probably get this other one. Can I do that? There we go. Grab these on. Skid them on up here. Whole lot of skidding going on. I need to skid them like this way. I think, yep, that'll work. And then I will put, let's see, I think it was on that side, so that'd be a left side. We'll go with that one, and then we're gonna go X. It's gonna give it to us. Let's open that one up. Apparently we have a couple kitchens. There we go. Alright. Alright, let's go get some more here. Yay! Yay! No. Oh my gosh, what am I got myself into? See if I can get any more. No more? Alright. Just gonna open that up. Is it not gonna work? It's not gonna work. It's not gonna work. Let's go ahead and drag it around through here. Oh, I did. I got a couple. Okay. It's three. What a pool, man. What a pool. Get him out of here. The heck, this tree is not cut down. How dare it. That tree fell back there. I would just cut him off high. It doesn't really matter. Because I'll just go through and grind him up. That's like one's about to slide out of there. That one slid out. There we go, it's back. Can I get some more? I just want more. That's all I want. Oh shit, now we got more, alright. Got a whole big bunk full of them, man. Get that one, Bobby. Drive over that shit. Just need to get them all kind of pretty close to my slasher. Oh, that's nice. I'm in a big bush. I'm gonna drive over them bitches. There we go. Alright. I did that. Now, which side am I left? Be right side, so we're going to try it that way. Nope, that's not what we wanted. Can we load you back up? Let's just do that. There we go. Hardly ever use those tensioners anymore. I'm gonna back right up in here. Check these. Can we get them? No. No, I can't get him. Oh, that one got. How about these other ones? What is that side? That's the left side, so that would be that one on the right, I guess. I don't know. Whatever. I'll just deal with it. Don't know. I really want that tree. Be nice to drag more than just two. Just gonna open it up. There we go. But now we got a situation here. Oh, this is a situation. Dragging it. We're skidding it. I'm gonna skid it, man. It's all wrong. I'm gonna bush, mate. No worries. Articulate off of there. Come on. There we go. Uh-oh. We got quite the mess going. Alright, I need to like... don't quite understand the whole situation. But I do have a mess. Alright, so that's that one. Now. let's get it. I have such a big mess over here. The flasher is going to be so gone. Like there's no tomorrow. There we go. Wow. Get the rest of these. There's that one. See if I can get my... there we go. Claw straight. Is it gonna work? There we go. I might have to like move my trigger up around a little bit. I don't know. See what happens. There's that one. That's on that side. Let's go ahead. I don't know that there's a dog barking outside. I'm about ready to go out there and fire the shotgun and scare the shit out of it. Out of it, it won't affect that dog, but whatever's out there is gonna be. It's like 1 o'clock in the morning or some shit. There we go. That's better. Stop auto-loading, you dingle bat. Hey, I got me a good load this time. Oh my gosh, will you quit? Does it stop? There we go. Okay, so. Yeah. I'm gonna park this like right here. And I think I'm gonna probably stop the video. That's quite a long ways. And the dog's going crazy outside, so I'm gonna go check it out. And then, because I don't know what it is. Probably some stupid cat up here. Probably when it's sitting here barking in my videos like all the time, so it like makes it very hard to do anything. And it doesn't belong here. All it does is sets out there. Kills the birds for one thing. I don't really care though. But anyway, what it does, it sits there and will set far enough away from the dog and mess with it just so it barks at it. It's dumb. So anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Thanks for watching. The next one will be, I'll be skidding some more of these trees up. I'll probably just do that right after I get done going out there. But I'm going to make that whole different video, and then I'll take and come in and I'll go and skid all these trees. And I'll get them up here and I'll start cutting them down, and then we'll start messing with the slasher again. I really want to use the slasher quite a bit. So actually I might make that. Yeah, I think I'll do that. So I'll talk to you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.